There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. The ghosts can find them. We're heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the fallen busy. Thank you. the ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. It's dead. Keep hunting. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it.
Yeah.
There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistant security lattice verified.
It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening.
Amazing. It's activating. 5 tomb ships. Cutting through.
Connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there.
are older than your order. All right.
Hello, Guardian.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Servitor feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
fallen Empire. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire. Out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time. Are getting smarter. Like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster. just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way. Barrier is down. We can move now. Layer is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
well done.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.